Hear that wind howling? Whoever said it was supposed to be easy at the shelter last night was sure wrong. I've been up and down the mountains already trying to get to Dixon Gap. I'm on into Hiawassee. Take a shower. Laundry, hopefully. Up and down. Freezing rain. The wind just cuts through you. Oh, it's cold. I'm not dehydrated. Other than that, I don't know. I feel like I'm starting to get trail legs.